René Descartes. Latinized, Renatus Cartesius, the 31st of March 1596 to the 11th of February 1650-58, was a French philosopher, mathematician, and scientist who invented analytic geometry, linking the previously separate fields of geometry and algebra. He spent a large portion of his working life in the Dutch Republic, initially serving the Dutch States Army of Maurice of Nassau, Prince of Orange and the Stadtholder of the United Provinces. One of the most notable intellectual figures of the Dutch Golden Age, Descartes is also widely regarded as one of the founders of modern philosophy and algebraic geometry. Many elements of Descartes' philosophy have precedence in late Aristotelianism, the revived Stoicism of the 16th century, or in earlier philosophers like Augustine. In his natural philosophy, he differed from the schools on two major points. First, he rejected the splitting of corporeal substance into matter and form. Second, he rejected any appeal to final ends, divine or natural, in explaining natural phenomena. In his theology, he insists on the absolute freedom of God's act of creation. Refusing to accept the authority of previous philosophers, Descartes frequently set his views apart from the philosophers who preceded him. In the opening section of The Passions of the Soul, an early modern treatise on emotions, Descartes goes so far as to assert that he will write on this topic as if no one had written on these matters before. His best-known philosophical statement is cogito, ergo sum, I think, therefore I am, French, je pense, donc je suis, found in Discourse on the Method, 1637, in French and Latin, and Principles of Philosophy, 1644, in Latin. Descartes has often been called the father of modern philosophy, and is largely seen as responsible for the increased attention given to epistemology in the 17th century. He laid the foundation for 17th century continental rationalism, later advocated by Spinoza and Leibniz, and was later opposed by the empiricist school of thought consisting of Hobbes, Locke, Berkeley, and Hume. In the 17th century Dutch Republic, the rise of early modern rationalism, as a highly systematic school of philosophy in its own right for the first time in history, exerted an immense and profound influence on modern Western thought in general, with the birth of two influential rationalistic philosophical systems of Descartes, who spent most of his adult life and wrote all his major work in the United Provinces of the Netherlands, and Spinoza, namely Cartesianism and Spinozism. It was the 17th century arch-rationalists like Descartes, Spinoza and Leibniz who have given the Age of Reason its name and place in history. Leibniz, Spinoza and Descartes were all well-versed in mathematics as well as philosophy, and Descartes and Leibniz contributed greatly to science as well. Descartes' Meditations on First Philosophy, 1641, continues to be a standard text at most university philosophy departments. Descartes' influence in mathematics is equally apparent. The Cartesian coordinate system was named after him. He is credited as the father of analytic geometry, the bridge between algebra and geometry, used in the discovery of infinitesimal calculus and analysis. Descartes was also one of the key figures in the scientific revolution.